Indonesian rock art that includes the picture of a wild pig drawn 45,500 years ago is getting destroyed due to climate change. Researchers warned. Researchers said the picture of a wild pig, believed to be the oldest cave painting of an animal, is decaying daily. They found that increased temperatures and extreme weather patterns have accelerated the buildup of salts. Subscribe to the channel for more news.